A forehead or brow lift raises the brows to a more natural position to open the eyes, so the focus is on the eyes and not saggingness of the eyes. An ideal candidate for a brow lift is any patient that's experiencing heavy brows, sagging of the eyelids, or deep creases in the forehead, and this is independent of the patient's age. The downtime for a brow lift depends on the technique that's used. A less invasive approach, like a direct brow lift, takes about 1 week, while a more extensive approach, like a coronal approach, can take up to 2 weeks for full recovery. The cost of a brow lift or forehead lift depends on the technique used and can range from $3,500 to $7,500 depending on the time and extensiveness of the procedure being done. There are alternatives to a surgical forehead or brow lift, and those include the use of Botox, fillers, or non-surgical tightening methods via Altherapy or radiofrequency. Botox can be used to raise the brows slightly, and that can be done through techniques that we do to minimize the action of the orbicularis muscle or other muscles that bring the brows down. Fillers can be used to elevate the brows as well, and that's done by placing volume strategically above the brow in the temples and along the orbital bone to lift the brows. Althera and radiofrequency can also be done to lift the brows by tightening the skin that's actually started to lax as we age above the brows. So a forehead lift or brow lift can diminish the forehead creases, and this is going to be a good demonstration. Before and after, you can see the creases have gone down in terms of how deep they are. A brow lift can be combined with an upper eyelid surgery to really open up the eyes. This is a good patient that has undergone both a direct brow lift and upper eyelid surgery, and you can see how the color of the eyes now pop and are more visible after surgery.